Hey guys, welcome to our new video. In this video, we have shown a visualization of IPL teams ranked by the number of coin toss they have won. In cricket, the toss is the flipping of coin to determine which captain will have the right to choose whether their team will bat or field at the start of the match. First, let's visualize the number of coin toss won by the top 8 IPL teams, and then at the end of this video, we will analyze the importance of winning the toss. So, since 2008, Mumbai Indians won the most number of toss, and maybe this helped them to win the most IPL trophies. But they have played the most number of matches in IPL till date. Chennai Super Kings and Rajasthan Royals won more than 54% of their toss. On the other hand, Kings XI Punjab and Royal Challengers Bangalore were least likely to win it. Almost 75% of times, the toss winning side chose to field first, and the toss winner won the match 52% times. So what do you think about the importance of winning the toss? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe and share our videos.